Hey, all my warriors out there, this is Matt, psoriasisdiary.com. Whew, it's been a long 60 days, let me tell you. It's been painful, it's been quite an experience, but it's a good pain. I'm going to tell you why it's a good pain. The ultimate flushing now is taking place. I'm confident of this. The last 60 to 90 days, my body has gotten to a point where it's ready to start really removing whatever pathogens and toxins have been causing the psoriasis disorder. And as you can see, my elbows have been very raw. This is much better, but they were much more raw. Had a lot of rawness around the neck and clipping, which is much better now. But what you're going to notice is that my face, my scalp, you can't really see, of course, under my hair, but I'm telling you right now, for the first time in 10 years, I just sit there and daydream for almost an hour sometimes, just running my hands through my hair. My scalp is clear. And that is, if I were going to ask for a place to clear first, it would be my scalp. It is clear. My face, as you see, is cleared up across the shoulders here. And I'll show you the back now. This was all pitch red before. All very clear. All the scalp lines clearing out. Awesome progress. Very excited. And like I said, there is some pains, as always, when you're, I think, cleansing the body naturally and doing this from the inside out and doing it 100%. You're gonna exercise some demon, man. You're gonna really raise some things up from the depths that are all gonna have to come out and they're doing proper. I feel like I'm well on my way. But believe me, getting rid of psoriasis has been hell, but the light at the end of the tunnel is almost as bright as the sun, and I am running towards it. So from this point forward, I'm going to move the videos and my writing and everything more towards a tutorial how-to, documenting what I've done, discussing what I've done with people. I've created a brand new Facebook group called Healing Psoriasis Warriors. I've also created a Google Plus community for Healing Psoriasis. I want you to join me in there. I want you to tell me where you're at and what you're doing, what works for you, what hasn't worked for you, what bothers you, what stresses you, what freaks you out, what makes you happy, what makes you sad. When it comes to your skin and when it comes to what we're handling here and healing here, this is an emotional, spiritual, as well as a physical battle. And we must stay steadfast. And that is what the true warrior does. In the spirit, in the mind, in the body, balanced.